entering a hazardous zone. For your safety, please leave the area.
Another cargo ship lost.
Safety, please leave the area. Thank you for your cooperation.
Well, I'll be. They even blocked off this passage. Used to be able to get to the factory direct from here.
Vorax. We're seeing more and more of them these days.
Huh. Yes. It's the code that we deciphered a couple of days ago. I'll send it to you. Are you there yet, Shawnee? Don't forget that the governor can help if you're having problems getting through a military door with a code. Just send her a picture of the cryptid signal. If he hasn't changed it, it's still that. Good luck!
No problem. Okay, we're gonna have to keep on our toes now, Jade.
Don't worry, Uncle Paige. We'll just take some pictures and get home.
Shawnee, I've located the probable positions of the Alpha's activities. I've added them to your map for you to look at. Send us the pictures.
Okay, I'll file it.
Okay, let's get at it. If you ask me, it ain't going no further. Need a hand? You're gonna go and make me wear out my jet boots, Jade.
The latest style in transportation.
That's not all, Jade. That's not all. Ha! So much for their fancy security. A Reaper? They're sicking a Reaper on us. Looks like he's on the prowl. He must keep an eye on the ducks. It's getting too risky, Jade. We're needed back at the lighthouse. Let's stop while we still can.
If the Iris network is telling the truth, then this is where we're needed most.